Hello friends, today I am going to tell you a trick, or you can say a short method, by which you can remember the trigonometric angles ratio, sine angle ratio, easily. So first I am going to tell you by one first method, then I am going to explain you second method also. Look here, 0, 30 degree, 45, 60 and 90 is there. So first we have to write 0 and then here 1, and then we have to divide into 1/4 part everywhere, means 0, then 1/4 part, 0 plus 1/4 part, that is 1/4, then 1/4 plus 1/4, that is 1/2, and then 1/4 half plus 1/4, 3/2. So I had divided 1 into 4 part, 0, then 1/4 means 25%, you can say. This 1/2 means half, 50%, and then 3/4, 75%, and this one. Now to remember this, you come to know this, that 1/4 we have to add, then again we have to add 1/4, then again we have to add 1/4, then again we have to add 1/4. So this way we have to, then we have to find the root of this number. Root of 0 will be 0, so sine 0 degree will be 0. Then root of 1/4. So we know that root of 1 is 1 only, but root of 4 is 2. So the ratio will be 1/2. Now 45 degree, 1/2 is there. So 1, root of 1 will be 1, and root of 2 we cannot find so directly. We can find in decimals, but here we know it is not a perfect square, so we have to keep root. Now we cannot find the root of 3, so 3, and root of 4 is 2. Again root of 1 is 1. Then we have to reverse this order for cos 90 degrees, so 1 here, and then you can see 3/√3/2 will come here, 1/√2, then this 1/2 here, and last 0 is there. So we had reversed the order, means this is same in all the cases, but for first only we have to find the value of sine a by this method. Then we have to reverse the order, then here we have to divide. If we divide 0/1, the answer will be 1. 1/2 upon √3/2, 2 get cancelled and we get 1/√3. 1/2, root 2 upon 1/√2 cancelled, 1. √3/2 upon 1/2 cancelled, so √3 upon 1, so directly we can write only √3, and then 1/0. Here zero is in denominator, so whenever any number having denominator 0, we cannot define that number, so we call it not defined. Now one more trick is there. If you don't know this easily, then you can use this 0. Then what you have to do, you have to keep √2 or 2 in the denominator, 2, 1/2, 2/2, 3/2, 4/2. Look here, easily you come to know this, that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then divide every number by 2. Now we have to find out, we have to put root in the numerator, just we have to put the root in the numerator, means 0, root 0 will be 0 only, so answer will be 0. Sine a will be 0. Look here also you are getting 0, here also you are getting 0. Then 1/√1 will be 1 only, 1/2. Here also you are getting 1/2, here also you are getting 1/2. Then √2 upon 2 means we can cancel it. 2 means √2 into √2. 1/√2 will be cancelled and you will get 1/√2. Okay. 1/√2. Look here also it was 1/√2. Now we know it will remain same only. Now √4 is 2, so and 2/2, so cancelled and answer will be 1. Look here also we were getting 1, here also. So this way we can find out our first row. If you get this row, then next we have to reverse the order and then we have to divide. Dividing sine by cos, you will get this sine by cos, this sine by cos 10, sine by cos 10, sine by cos 10. So this way easily we can remember the trigonometric table. Next three angles also, or next three ratios angle also we can find out. same way we have to reverse these three. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel so that I can bring more such videos for you. Thank you so much.